Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In recent days, there have been a huge number of videos out there talking about 2, 3 or 4 ingredients to cure all kinds of heart problems, even in my channel also. This time, it must be changed. In that case, can't you just solely depend on a single ingredient, which will do the job of repairing your heart diseases? Yes, that is apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has always been a household remedy in healing various diseases for years. The most significant ingredient in ACV is acetic acid, which is popularly known as vinegar. And acetic acid plays the major role in reducing cholesterol level, blood pressure, heart diseases, and aids in weight loss. Some of recent studies show that ACV has nutrients that can bring down blood pressure levels and improve heart health. It is an open secret that about 1 in every 3 American adults has a higher than normal blood pressure and cholesterol problem. So it is high time you took ACV with way more seriously. Now we will watch the reasons behind using ACV more often. So let's start. ACV can reduce blood pressure by reducing renin activity. Acetic acid in vinegar reduces the activity of the enzyme renin to reduce blood pressure. One research on hypertensive rates showed that the acetic acid in ACV could significantly lower blood pressure levels. The researchers suggested that it reduced the activity of renin, an enzyme that plays a role in increasing blood pressure. If you have hypertension, then situation is complicated as it increases the risk of diabetes, stroke, and heart attacks. During hypertension, blood flows through blood vessels too high on a sustained basis. So, you must drink 2 tablespoons, 30 ml, diluted in water every day. Can lower cholesterol and prevent fat deposit. In a recent study, it is found that 30 ml of ACV twice a day could lower bad cholesterol, but it would be a considered decision for you to take a maximum of 30 ml a day to avoid possible side effects. Your blood pressure also depends on your lipid profile. It includes such as HDL, good cholesterol, LDL, bad cholesterol, and triglycerides. A high level of LDLs and triglycerides and a low level of HDLs can raise the risk of high blood pressure. HDLs usually clear away the LDLs. ACV's flavonoids check LDL oxidation and search for free radicals to prevent cell damage and oxidative stress, reducing the further risk of atherosclerosis. But always bear in mind, cholesterol is not bad at all. In fact, it is essential for the body. Without cholesterol, your body cannot produce different kinds of hormone, but when it is excessive, it is really a bad thing. ACV can flush out toxins and improve blood flow. ACV helps neutralize the toxins and hence improve the blood flow since it eliminates the arterial narrowing. High blood pressure can also lead to blood clots. Vinegar has the ability to prevent excessive blood clotting. Researchers suggest using ACV as it helps keep blood flow normal. ACV can reduce obesity-related blood pressure. Overweight and obese people are more prone to high blood pressure. According to the American Heart Association, even losing 5 to 10 pounds can help prevent and manage high blood pressure. Having just 1 tablespoon of ACV a day for 12 weeks helped a group of obese Japanese people reduce 2.6 pounds on average. Those who had 2 tablespoons lost 3.7 pounds on average. ACV can reduce your calorie intake by up to 275 calories. If you find the taste of the vinegar too strong or scary, here is some important solutions to follow. Sprinkle ACV over meats or roast vegetables for some energy and added health benefits from your fresh vegetable intake. Make a delicious salad dressing with ACV and heart-healthy extra virgin olive oil. Whatever taste it is, you should use this instead of heavy mayonnaise or store-bought salad dressings. Make a vinegar drink by diluting ACV with water and adding in some honey to sweeten it. Add some ACV to a glaze for your fish or meat. Toss some popcorn in ACV. Add a spoonful of ACV to a smoothie to cut the sweetness and add some flavor. What kind of apple cider vinegar you must use? Actually, the terms like organic and raw are mixed around pretty loosely with ACV, making it hard to interpret what you are getting when you grab a bottle from the store. To maximize the apple cider vinegar benefits, you should pick organic, raw, and unfiltered apple cider vinegar whenever possible. Don't worry about the brand's picture that I showed in this video. You can choose on your own. Caution: avoid ACV pills. Recently, the American Dietetic Association tested 8 different brands of ACV tablets and suggested to avoid ACV pills after a woman reported throat burn caused by an ACV tablet stuck in her throat. On the other hand, apple cider vinegar is acidic and can erode teeth. If taking apple cider vinegar regularly, dilute it with water before drinking and drink the apple cider vinegar through a straw. If your blood pressure is raised, self-monitoring is key to maintaining good control. If you find anything that is really confusing to you about the whole apple cider vinegar thing, don't worry. You will find some useful references at the end of this video description. Thanks for watching. If you guys liked my video, please let me know in the comment section. Please subscribe my channel and turn the notification bell on. And don't forget to like, comment, and share. Stay healthy, stay fine.